Been a while since you've been back, hasn't it? So, what are you aiming for today? Careful with the pages. Huh. You need anything else, let me know. Thank you.
Hey, get moving.
Morning there.
Seen another butcher, have you?
Howdy.
Damn it! All right, no point shopping.
What's your problem?
Hey, I got a base somewhere.
They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal, hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Get! Come on, let's go!
All right, it's Tumbleweed. I said that. Marshal Davies crossed the line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process. No judge, jury, just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too. When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned. I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than Davis did to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive. Sure, we'll save him if we can. But if we can't, well, either we'll join him or we will see it right.
You gotta help! The whole town's overrun! Bandits have the Marshal and the Sheriff, too! They're gonna hang him any moment!
The Sheriff, too? Sounds like we're here in time, at least. Come on! Here we are. Get ready for a fight, folks. They're out for blood. The Marshal's, and ours too, I'm sure.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
Looking forward to getting hung on my own gallows, so thanks.
Come on, we have to go. There's a wagon over here. Sheriff Freeman, old man Jones, get in. Hey, there's room for one more.
We're gonna let those animals chase us out of Tumbleweed. Thank you.
place I know by the river. Come on, yeah!
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones, but then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you,
thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fellow, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellows like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.
Thought you moved on. Good to see you. Anything particular? I got plenty to choose from. You can take a real close look at anything you like. Good.
Hey, mister. Welcome to my saloon. What do you have? This your usual beverage?
Good evening. Watch your step. All right, then.
Good evening, mister.
You be safe out there.
Evening, sir.
Hold it right there. Are you here to cause trouble or to help me out? Because I've got more than enough trouble, my friend. So, if you intend on annoying me, let me know now so we can step outside. Spare one of us the trouble. Am I making myself understood? Good. I'll tell you, this whole county is not too keen on civilization. But they will be. If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escort in through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
Cutting trails, tracking deer. All the wisdom a man needs. Lord above! Come on!
This place is nice enough, but I'm already itching to make tracks.
I ain't had a bath in weeks. Smell like a carcass. Go, go. Thank you. thanks to you.
Thank you. I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. LeClerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... Well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but, perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess, this is a most strange appointment.
Like I said, I would be much more comfortable going as your emissary, ma'am.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. To look him in the eye when he was saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see. When we get there, you decent folk can stay by my side. Or you can look over the meeting from some vantage point. Remember, this is not just the man who killed my husband. He, his wife, and Jeremiah Shaw all had a hand in putting you away and setting you up for the gallows, too. With that in mind, I hope you trust me to act in all our interests here.
Think of yourself in it, too, man. You're safe. I'm sure. Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess, this is a most strange appointment.
Like I said, I would be much more comfortable going as your emissary, ma'am.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. To look him in the eye when he was saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see. When we get there, you decent folk can stay by my side. Or you can look over the meeting from some vantage point. Remember, this is not just the man who killed my husband.
Now, slow down. Stop just over here. So, the meeting is this way.
In the middle of town. Of course. Very good, Mr. Lansing. Tells everyone he's the boss now. Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make sure we don't get killed.
Just make sure if we do get killed, everyone dies.
No, just make sure we aren't both killed.
Come along, Mr. Hawley. Good luck. And thank you.
They're here!
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Well, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lance.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a long time?
No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Well, Jessica, I miss Philip every day. It's awful what happened to him. Quite terrible, but you seem... My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. It cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Oh, sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
You signed. Last year, the document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money. $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine!
Lay down, ma'am. We're not out of this yet. Shoot them when you see them.
Amos Lance is dead. So beat
him. He may be dead, but his money isn't. Lay down, my lady.
Calm down, all right. Be careful, Morley.
Careful as we can be.
To know you were going to shoot him beforehand.
Ma'am?
I didn't know it myself until the moment it was done. What a fool Amos was. A man's presumptions about women.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're gonna clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, their little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and... well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband. He deserves so much better than this, but this is what he got. This is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Hawley.
Put that down.
Hold it!
The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these Owl Hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
This one's all kinds of dead. In the- Thank you. smell them at the other end. It's hot in there.
Thank you.
Wish I could find a horse that's as ready for the open road as I am.
I sure thought it was something.
All right, now, come on out.
Come on.
back, are you? What can I help you with? Nice choice. Keep looking, not a problem.
Thank you. Get the hell out of here.
You no good bastard.
Jesus!
Bounty's going to sell. Over yonder. That is what they're worth.
What the hell? I was so close! This is too crazy even for me.
Put them in a cell. Time for running is over. Time for punishment has begun.
That's the bounty, as agreed.
Mister?
No time for that.
Come on, ladies. This sirloin will put a smile on your man's face. Guaranteed.
Christ almighty!
What the hell was that? Oh my God, no!
God damn!
What the hell's the matter with you?
Get a quick poke before I eat all these chops myself.
Watch where you're walking.
You're gonna need a tough gut away as long as you're in the back.
My God! What?
Hey, no weapons out.
Thank you.
Back off!
back, sir.
Doing here?
That's it!
Untie me now!